Step right up, folks, and see little Egypt do a famous dance in the pyramids. She walks, she talks, she crawls on her belly like a reptile. Just one thin dime, one tenth of a dollar. Step right up, folks.
I went and bought myself a ticket and I sat down in the very first row. They pulled the curtain up and when they turned the spotlight way down low, little Egypt came out strutting wearing nothing but a button and a bow, singing, 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 a kitchy, 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 singing, singing. She had a ruby on her tummy and a diamond big as Texas on her toe. She let her hair down and she did the hoochie coochie real slow. When she did a special number on a zebra skin, I thought she'd stop the show. She did a triple somersault and when she hit the ground, she winked at the audience and then she turned around. She had a picture of a cowboy tattooed on her spine saying Phoenix, Arizona, 1949. Yeah, but let me tell you, people,